Sorry you had to see that, sir.
Oi.
Hey, the name's Telly. I'm a bit of a treasure hunter, if you get my drift. It's just a short hike west from here to Fort Hatino. Let's see, what can I tell you about that place? Nothing really comes to mind. I have a question for you. You have any interest in guardian remains? What have you got? Bad weather always puts a damper on people's desire to shop. Oh, these. It may come in handy one day. I already have one of each of these except for this last shaft here. I'm good. There's the tower. We gotta get up there though. And there's a shrine. Hang on a second. Definitely go ahead and hit that. That's on top of a mountain. My god. I think we are definitely gonna need some stamina. We're gonna try and climb all the way out there. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh my, he's got a sledgehammer. Die. That did no damage. That actually just did nothing. That did zero. Oh, he's doing. That's not even a hammer. It's like a garden hoe. What is this? A farming hoe. Yeah, basically what I just said. I'm gonna use it as a weapon. It's already damaged. And that's because it's not supposed to be a weapon, you know. It's a farming hoe, not a freaking sword. I'm still gonna use it as a weapon, though. Alright. Well, how close are we? Oh man, we're nowhere close. The tower's there. Listen, y'all got a problem? I think y'all have a problem. Let me try to actually use this weapon. Ooh! Oh no. Sickle time. This is probably gonna kill me in one hit if they hit me with any of these tools, so. Oh, my shield! No! I'll just use this shield then. Ah, okay, that didn't do too much. You did clip me. You clipped me with the farming fork. Yeah, you got dizzy. What a scrub. Farmer's pitchfork is even weaker than... Well, it's weaker than the sickle. Let's just put it that way. Alright. Well, I guess we better make our way over. One of those lightning bugs? Can I catch those? Slimes? Yo, this sickle is fast, but it definitely durability is really, 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 really low on it. Like it says, it's almost broken. Y'all got a problem with me? Come up here and yo, using a broom as a weapon? Sir, that's not a very useful weapon. Let me teach you. Ow! Block! Jesus! Stop! Ow. See, the good thing that didn't kill me before. It didn't kill me like before. And it's gone. We're running out of weapons here, man. Running out of weapons here. It's a mop. Actually has some combat merit. What a lie. Stop blinding yourself. Oh, that's a big guy. Better snipe him down before he even gets here. He didn't see where that came from. Get headshot, son. Oh, get destroyed. God, I love this archery system, dude. I don't know if headshots actually counted in the past, but... I love that. It's so satisfying to just like, I mean, not do it to goats, because I mean, they just die in one hit, but oh crap. Motion controls. Oh no, not good. Oh, my bow. No, I need to switch bows. Wait, we can work this out. Yeah, that's right. I mean, I'm only doing like 10 damage for double damage, but it works out. 10 damage is better than no damage. Oh, what are you doing? Are you eating? Backstab! Wait, what? Backstab's actually a thing. Oh. Well then. I didn't really think backstab was a thing in this game. Alright. Okay, I see you. I see you. And I will keep that in mind. But there are a lot of freaking moblins up here, man. He can't even get up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my. That is definitely a one-shot if I've ever seen one. Can I circle strafe? No. I don't need it though. Don't need it. Definitely don't need it. I'm stronger than I think. I'm just getting greedy with my attacks. And that's what I don't need to do. As long as I don't get greedy, I'll be fine. Do I need to use some weaker weapons for a while? Yeah, like I said, that's getting greedy. You know what? Sometimes you just gotta get greedy. Risk versus reward and all that. Oh my. Hey, stop trying to kill that. It's nice. Get sniped while you're already on the ground. Yeah, that's right. Dude, this is so freaking satisfying. I'm not even joking. Oops, I'm about to be out of ammo. I guess that's why I should have bought arrows. See, I guess that's why I kind of underestimated archery in this game. But I definitely enjoy the archery in this. That's what happens. It's kind of ironic because I am someone who despises archery in a lot of games. But this is fun. This is definitely a lot of fun. For now, we gotta get to the top of this tower. We got this map. So I don't miss anything. And I can see if there's any more shrines in this area. Oh, hold up. Let's see if we can pull a backstab off again. Pull an Assassin's Creed, even though I've never played that game. Sneak strike! It ain't do damage! He ain't dead! Man, you don't have a weapon anymore. You can't have it. Nope. I wonder, if I light all these cooking pots, will they... Do they stay lit for the rest of the game? So I just have a random spot to... Oh. This one's surrounded in thorns. Whatever shall I do? I know exactly what I'll do. Who cares about thorns? Fucking thorns. I'll climb up the shit anyway. Oh. Maybe not. This looks kind of dangerous. I'm not gonna lie. It's gotta be a safe way up, right? Like a safe place to start, at least. Be careful, because if I can slide down and fall off a cliff and die if I'm not careful. Oh, right here looks like to be the safe spot to start climbing up. Yeah. And next time we make it to a goddess thing, we need at least a little bit of a boost in stamina. Like, One time. No, let go. Definitely need to think about getting that stamina boost next time. Is this? I'm definitely using a lot of stamina a lot. Oh, that was a bad idea. Whoa! Alright. For this right here, put that bandana back on. That's what we got this bandana for. I still don't know exactly what it does. Wait, we seem to be going a lot faster. Alright. Oh boy. Spikes. I love spikes. Oh god. How the heck? Oh, we can go here. It's fine. It's safer over there. I tried to go all the way up that. Should have definitely got a look for your leap. Look for your climb. In this scenario. Oh. What the hell do we do here? Do we just go across? And also, can we use stamina food while we're climbing? That'd be kind of sad if we couldn't. Yeah, but I like it. It's exciting, yeah. Yeah, as a challenge, instead of just climbing up a tower, you gotta actually watch. There's another... I was about to go all the way up again, but I realize there's another thing over here. There we go. It should be the top. I say it should be. And I'm probably wrong. Oh no, top's right there. I really hope we can use stamina stuff while we're climbing. Hopefully we don't run out. Nah, we're fine. That made it sketchy. Oh, we made it. Good deal. You know, I kind of like the bandana, but I really like the hood as well. I'll just use the bandana when I'm climbing lots of stuff. Sheikah Tower activated. There's only four towers, right? That's what they mentioned. There was four towers total. Scanning area. I don't know, it looks like there might be more than just four towers. Regional map extracted. Thank you for using Apple Pay. Please restart your iPhone to take effect. Alright, well anyway. Jokes aside, there's a shrine there which I've already marked. Dude, look at this. Look how far you can look into the distance. It's just... My god. I'd be scared to death about up here IRL, but I mean... My goodness. So we've already been to that shrine. The shrines that are blue, looks like we've already been to those. Just looking for any golden shrines, which I mean, doesn't look like I see any. Though, actually, now I look at it, there's definitely one way up there. Well, that's about all I can see. Oh, is that one there? That's just a tree stump. Holy crap. That's so far, man. There's a tower all the way over there, I think we've already been to. It's so far. It's beautiful. My god, alright. So where we need to go? I know we're up here now. Where we need to go? We need to go over here. Which is to the east. Which would be pointing that way. I believe to that village right there, to be honest. So I mean, that shrine is on the way. But if I jump from here, I feel like I'm going to die. But I mean, how else are we gonna get down? I'm sure as hell not freaking climbing down here. Fuck that. Whee! Hey, well, we run out of stamina though. Hang on. We free fall for a little bit? Yeah, there we go. Controlled falling, man. Oh, crap. Right into a moblin. If we run past here, they won't notice us. It's fine. There are so many of them. There's no point. Nah, I'm just gonna hold off. Maybe avoid the beehive, if you will. You probably get some honey if you attack that, but I mean, is it worth messing with bees? I don't think so. Can't stand bees. I haven't been picking up rocks. Should probably be, I mean, if I ever want my inventory to get bigger, I'm gonna have to start looking for these seeds. Really? You're no match for me, man. No match. Just stop trying, my friend. Stop trying. Just give up. Any other bokoblins wanna try and pop out of here and, you know, get wrecked? Oh. Well, I did ask, didn't I? There's no parrying. I tried to parry that by attacking. That's definitely not the way to do anything. Oh man, those lizards, they just vanished so fast. Oh dude, come on. You only have a weapon. That was just overkill. Straight overkill, man. So I'll use this mop. While I'm waiting to find more broadswords. If I had the option to buy broadswords, I would. Something just died. Or something's getting killed. Oh, that boar is getting attacked by the goblins over there. Well, my horse's belly is full. I love horsies. Love them more than people. People smell funny and talk all the time, but not horsies. Horsies just ride. Okay. Okay. Whatever you say. Man calls them horsies. What in the world? Alrighty then. Now the vision looks a little obstructed in the... Whatever. We've made it to Haitino Village. What? What? You got a problem? Ha. Who are you? Be on your way, you suspicious man. I'm a traveler. You certainly do appear to be a Hylian like the rest of us. Hylians are generally good folks, so sorry for getting all worked up. You're free to go. We're just a waypoint on your winding road, huh? Ah, the life of a traveler. We can get most things you need at the general store, and the inn is just back there. Aw, thanks, man. Thanks for almost trying to kill me. I'm gonna put my hood back on so I'm even more suspicious. I'm sorry, my broom is just super... Hey, mister. What is it, buddy? You'll never guess what I found. Wanna see? Sure I do. Okay, follow me. What'd you find? Tebow? This guy's name is Tebow. Where are you taking me? What's this? Is this what you want to show me? Here it is, neat, huh? Looks kind of like the statue at the chief's house. What do you think it is? Oh, wait. It's dark. Ah, so there are some who still pay me homage. You can talk? You don't say. You can hear my voice? Yes. Now that is a surprise. What were you praying for? Long life? Wealth? Like so many of your kind? Whichever it was, you came to the right place. A dealer in life and power. That was me. Once. This is like Satan. What the fuck? Alas, my life for money bargains didn't sit well with the goddess Hylia. She trapped me in the stone statue long, long ago. The villagers here called me the horn statue and didn't even bother to wipe away the bird droppings. One would think years upon years of such treatment would have made me mend my ways. One would think wrongly. I've only been biding my time for the moment someone who can hear me appears, such as you. But I've said enough. Now then, shall we strike a bargain? Then stay that way. No further action is on your part is required. What? What the hell? What? Ha 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 ha. My touch is as subtle as ever. Note that I took that essence with that from you without leaving a mark. Bruh! What did you just do to me? Give it back. What's wrong then? Have your prayers gone unanswered? Give it back. Did you think I deceived you? Perish the thought. I hope that ours will be a long and profitable relationship, so which will it be? As I may have mentioned once or twice, I'm a dealer in life and power, and I can provide a valuable service to you. I take heart containers or stamina vessels from you, and then for a price, return whichever of the two you like. Wait, what? I'm confused. You take heart containers or stamina from me, and then return whichever of the two you like. Give me a heart? Question mark. A wise choice. Now remain still. What does this do? You look skeptical. Not to worry. Money and life are all as one to me. If you're ready to begin, then first you must sell me either type of essence for 100 rupees. If you want to buy an essence back, the price rises to 120. Before you cry foul, know that you may choose which one I return to you. Wait, what is happening? What is the point of that? Dude, what did you... were you talking to that statue? Well... Wow! You talk to statue? It's weird. Okay, see ya. What? Wait a minute. Exchange containers for a small cost. Oh, okay, I see. So, if you really need money right away, you can sell your freaking hearts for 100 and you gotta come back and buy it back. It's kind of like a loan shark. You know what? Thanks for that, kid. Thanks for, making me seem... or taking me to the freaking loan shark of the game. I thought it was like, hey, I'll take stamina away from you and give you more health. Stuff like that, but no. It's not.